Let's do the 10 questions then, Rich. So you've got 10 questions. These are all from your song titles. Off you go. Good luck.
During World War II, it was referred to as the King Dick Spanner. But what is the more often used term for this versatile tool nowadays?
It's a monkey wrench.
It is indeed. Well done, one out of one. In the UK, you have to have 45 hours under your belt before you gain a licence to what?
Fly. Learn to fly.
Learn to fly. Correct. Two out of two.
You're now taking this seriously. Before, you were dismissive about it.
I mean, now that I know how many, like, the Coldplay people got, let's go.
If you were relaxed about the dress code at a party you're hosting, what might you say to guests about how to dress?
About how to dress? Oh, God.
Think back the other band, that other big band you were in.
Right.
What would you say? Hey, what should I wear? Do I need to wear a black tie, Dave?
Or? Oh, this is also other bands.
Yes,
I've been
yes.
You come as you are.
There yes,
you,
it okay, is. Three good. Out of three.
Oh, I
well
this
done.
Is just Foo Fighters. Oh, okay,
no.
For it.
What is the status of the majority of Galanthus plant, more popularly known as snowdrops, just before the vernal equinox?
They're in bloom.
They are indeed.
This guy's a gardener. I knew it.
4 out of 4. As lead vocalist of the 1980s rock group, Chrissie Hynde could claim to be what?
The Pretender.
The Pretender, correct. 5 out of 5. What type of gift receptacle often sells out in Clinton cards before the 14th of February each year?
A gift receptacle?
A gift receptacle.
It sells out. So one more time, give me the question.
It sells out in Clinton cards just before the 14th of February each year.
I don't know what the card thing is that you're talking about. What is that?
That's like a big chain of card shops.
Oh. It's a...
Could this be the one that stumps you? It's a Nirvana song.
Maybe it was the way you phrased it in Shakespearean English that made it hard.
Well, I have to, because otherwise part of it is in the answer. Gotcha. What type of gift receptacle often sells out just before the 14th of February each year?
Hang on. It's now Pictionary we're playing now. Can you see what that is?
Oh, it's a heart-shaped box.
It is indeed. 6 out of 6.
We should play Pictionary. We're a pretty good team.
Yeah, good.
4 questions to go. What might the manager of a losing football team demand to see more of during the halftime team talk with his team? They're losing. What might he demand?
He might. I don't know. I might be stumped on that one.
It's a Foo Fighters
song. I can hear
you.
They can hear you, man.
I know. I'm trying to.
Come on, boys. I want to see.
It's kind of like that. What teenage boys used to do.
That looks like a penis.
What?
That you just drew.
Well, I've got the wrong song.
What's he doing?
What are you talking about, man?
I don't see how that relates to this song.
We'll come back to that
one. Teen spirit.
Teen spirit.
Oh, no.
No.
Hence why I drew that you understand where I'm coming from.
Is that what that's supposed to mean?
Yes, yeah, teen spirit. Yeah.
I see that. We'll come back to that.
Okay, we'll come back to that. Which chemical element has the atomic number 3?
Ozone.
Lithium.
Oh, drat.
What's missing from this list of weapons? Candlestick, dagger, lead pipe, revolver, spanner. Have you ever played Cluedo?
I have. I don't know.
Rope.
Oh, rope.
Yeah, oh, it's going badly now. Yeah. Last question.
I was scared to draw that one in case you thought it was something else.
Don't draw any more pictures.
No, I'm out.
Breath. Sorry.
If I got off a ferry at the French port of Dieppe and drove down the A151, what would I be on?
I told you not to do this one.
A one-way motorway?
A long road to Rouen.
Oh,
that's awful. We're going to stick on...
Sorry.
Oh, and Best of You was the other one you couldn't get the halftime.
Oh, that was that?
Not Teen Spirit.
I see.
No. Apologies for drawing that and showing it
Want
to you.
Want me to draw some pictures for you?
Yes, please.
Okay.